Elizabeth Bathory, the Blood Countess, was a Hungarian noblewoman who tortured and killed over 600 females. Bathory would drive needles into their fingers, cut their noses or lips, whip them with stinging nettles, bite shoulders and breasts, as well as burn their genitals. She bathed in the blood of her victims to maintain her youth. When caught, she was put in solitary confinement in a tower of her castle haunted by her victims. Listen to the Ghost Encounters podcast.